Hey guys, so it's the Seb. Today we're reviewing a LEGO superhero set number 76041, the Hydro Fortress Mask, and the recommended age are 7 to 14. And let's just jump into this fantastic set. First up, we have Captain America. He has some really great printing. Great shield, he just looks fantastic. Some great back printing and back printing on the head. That's not something we see every day with LEGO figures. This is this is just literally a great figure. Then we have Baron Von Strucker. He's exclusive to the set. He has some great printing. He has his fingers on his eye. And he has the great Hydra symbol there. Some great back printing. And yeah, that's just a great figure. Then another Hydra henchman, he's not exclusive. He is not so great. I can't really say anything. I haven't seen the movie yet. But yeah, guys. He has a double-sided face, which I'm gonna show you here. Pretty cool. And he has some great printing on his chest and on his back. Looks super great. And he comes with a pistol, which I'm super tired of seeing these damn pistols and sets. And then we have Quicksilver. Super, super cool. He looks just super great, man, guys. Look at this printing. I would have gone with that Luke Skywalker hair, which looks better on Quicksilver. And yeah, he just looks so cool. And he has a double-sided face, which is quite cool. It's like an angry, and the other one is a happy face. And he has some black leg and stuff. Dark blue arms. Pretty cool. Now we've got Hulk. I can't show you him, he's so big. You can start with his feet. You can see he has some printed toes. Some great Avengers printing on his pants. And well, I have to blank down. And you can just see his arms and his chest, his six pack and the muscle and stuff is big. Look at this mighty head. Really a cool minifigure. Sorry, this is not a minifigure, this is a big figure. And then, of course, we have the Super Jumper, which everybody hates. And I'm now on to the car. It is pretty cool. You know, you can, it has this ball here. And you can take your Hulk and smash it. I can't really do it now. I'm really sorry. But, yeah. You can take the roof part off and put this Hydra soldier inside. You can also put Captain America or something inside if you're stupid. But that's how it looks inside. Yeah. It is pretty cool. Pretty cool car. I have to say, this is a pretty cool car. And on to the fortress. Up here we have a cannon type of thing, pretty cool. Haven't seen stuff so cool before. I have, but yeah, it's cool. And we can go down with the fortress, move the figures and stuff away. And I just bumped this plant, which always falls off. Pretty annoying. It might also happen with me. And then we have this thing, the door, which is a playability feature. You can use the Hulk again. I'm gonna show you this, guys. You can smash Hulk down like that and crash the thing. I don't really wanna do it, it's gonna be pretty messy. And then we have a tree with the red bush type of thing, whatever it's called, I can't remember the freaking word. Snow, more snow. And yeah, it's pretty cool.
And here on the inside, you can take this thing here and push it up like that, and your can would fall down. I think that's pretty cool. If you're a guy who plays, which I'm not. I'm not a guy who plays with Legos. I'm just a guy who likes Legos. And guys, then we got Loki's scepter in there. Cool little sticker. Pretty cool. And you can take this thing up like that, and this thing would open. And you can take Loki's scepter. Strange. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me remove the fortress, and then we can take a look at the massive box. Sorry, it's not massive at all, it's just a big box. Look at that box. See, we have all the minifigures lined up here, and we have the Super Jumbo logo, and it's written new. The Avengers Age of Ultron symbol, number and stuff, and says Marvel Super Heroes, nice graphic logo type of thing up here. As you flip it around, we'll just take a look at the top before we get. Have Hulk, Baron Strucker, Hydra, Henchman, Quicksilver, and Captain America sporting the actual size reference, and yeah, at the back we have some nice graphics, pretty cool. We're gonna leave that to you, to yourself, guys. That's it, guys. I will see you in the next.